All right, big news. There's a new Bill and Ted movie coming out. Now, whether you are looking at this as most triumphant or most heinous, you let me know in the comments below. But what the article is, I'm going to leave the article below so you can look at it yourself. I'm not going to be one of those people who read an article and then talk about the article. No, I'm just going to tell you my thoughts. So there's a new Bill and Ted movie that Keanu Reeves had just confirmed. And it's going to center around Bill and Ted's children, their daughters. And I'm not really sure how I feel about this because, well, the article was saying, like, the way it's described sounds a lot like it's a remake or a reboot. But the writers have made two really amazing films. And so I'm kind of in between, I guess, on the fence, whatever that means. So I'm like in between how I feel about this. And if you remember, Bill and Ted wrote the song that saved the world. At the end of Bogus Journey, they wrote God Gave Rock and Roll to You. And yes, in the real world, that was Kiss. Okay, we all know that. You know, we all know it's Kiss. Anyone who's ever seen those movies would know that, you know. But in the universe, in the movie-verse, Wild Stallions wrote the song, and they saved the world. And there's a montage at the end of Bogus Journey that depicts this. They achieved peace in the Middle East. They cleaned up smog. You know, there's a lot of things that they achieved, and it was such a great ending to the series. And even though it was only two movies, it had an ending. And that high five at the end that they share, that's a high five that says we did it. We did it. Bill and Ted did it. They saved the world. And that's what they really set out to do, you know, once they graduated high school. They just wanted to make a band and make music. You know, that's all they ever wanted to do, was just make a band. And then they achieved it. I'm not sure what this new movie can bring to the foray, but I'm really hoping it's going to be a good thing. You know, I heard a lot of good things about Cobra Kai, the Karate Kid TV show. So, you know, I mean, it's 50-50. I mean, everything is 50-50. Even The Last Jedi was hit or miss. You know, we all know how that turned out. And I also want to talk about Han Solo, but I'll talk about that later. What I wanted to say was, like, Bill and Ted has always been... These two guys are very determined, despite their limited intelligence. They do. And it's so... it's just a really good story, you know? The Bill and Ted movies have always been a lot of fun. And now that there's a part 3 coming out, I'm not sure how I feel about that. Because like I just said a few minutes ago, they already wrote the song to save the world. So what's there to do? Anyways, I'm not sure what else I can say about this. I want it to be brief. I don't want to drag it on. But there's a new movie coming out, and I am looking forward to it. I'm skeptical. I really hope it's a good movie. You know, if they respect the past, they embrace the past and move into the future, like the way Cobra Kai did, this could be a really amazing experience. But I'll talk to you about Han Solo later, alright? Alright, bye, I love you, have a good day.